I gotta show you guys this before it's all gone. There's snow. Why do I do these little micro trips away from home all the time? Really, it's pretty simple. Let me explain. Tour book. Here it is.
He does a lot of daydreaming.
This is a map of Minnesota. This isn't gonna work. Let's do it on the table. Can you guys see that? I live here. There's me. I like to go into this area here. There's more lakes to fish in a smaller area. The fishing is more diverse up here. I mean, don't get me wrong, I like fishing here around home. However, I like to explore too. And I've explored all these lakes. There are great fishing lakes around here. I catch a lot of fish down here. But mostly what I'm trying to say is, well, it's like legitimately snowing out here. I mean, it's not a blizzard, but look, snow. Enjoy the next couple episodes. Jeez. Enjoy the next couple episodes of our smallmouth adventure. This is going to be a two-part series because I have too much footage to go through. You guys don't want to sit and watch another 18-minute video. All right, enjoy. Talk to you later. Smallie of the trip. Okay. There we go. Pretty colors on that. Cool. Let's get back in there and get another one. Hi, honey.
They offered me the position.
Oh, yay! How much? Smallmouth there. There we go. Nothing huge yet. Feels like a nicer one. Oh yeah. Oh, he came off. Darn it. Down there. Look how fat that thing is. It's been hit with something. Yeah, there's more over there, I think. Yep, there's another one right there already. This is this rock that comes off here, surrounded by weeds. As you can see, I'm sitting in them, but that's clear over there, and it's all rock. And I think they just are hanging out in there. Yeah. All right. That's a big smallmouth.
Unbelievable. Nice. There's got to be another group of them in there. That was quick. Oh my gosh, this one's even bigger yet. Oh my gosh. I mean, I'm just sitting here beating up on these guys. Woo, yeah, this is fun. Another one. There's a group of standing reeds. It's really hard to see where they're at. There's one there, so it's gotta be over there. There we go again. This is a nice one here. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Just one after another. All right. That was an epic, nice little smallmouth run for the first day. Now I'm gonna go get something to eat and then head to the cabin, meet Jay, get ready for tomorrow. We'll see you there.
Sometimes young adolescents appear to enjoy utter uselessness.
And we just annihilated him. We caught over 110.